Okay, Jade, so what does this accomplishment, being named a 2022 Young Retailer of the Year, what does this mean at this stage of your career?
It's a huge accomplishment. A couple years ago in Montana, I won 40 under 40. And then to win this this year, it's just a huge, huge accomplishment for me of where I'm at. Starting at a young age, being able to learn as much as I have, just great to be able to go back and share with my employees and also my customers. Yeah.